All right, here we go, boys. We got the paralysis. All right, you're up next, Vito. Who the hell's what? Will's a nobody. Man, I wish Lantern would learn Thunderbolt already. Ooh. I don't know if I'll have enough to kill it now. Unless I get the crit. Good stuff, Joe. Back to you, Vito. Alright, Joe, don't hit yourself, please. Good stuff, good stuff. Fuck! Oh, fuck. Stop, stop. God damn it, Joe. Koga. It lives in the shadows like a ninja. Poison type. Poison and bug. I knew I should have started off with Vito. Got him. All right, Vito, you're up, buddy. You know, honestly, I should have taught Vito Fire Punch. Like, bind the TM for Fire Punch and just giving it to him. This Flame Wheel sucks. I didn't buy a lot of full heals. Ooh, good read. Ah, quad weakness. Alright, back to David. damn it! What is with all these evasions? Two down. Next up is Bruno. Ooh. I legit don't know if I have a Pokemon for Bruno. The thing I realized about Hitmontop is that it has jack shit for special defense. So Surf! Did he really just... Look at the bulk! Look at the bulk of that Quagsire! Oh fuck! You're right, let's see him do that again. They changed that in this game. Exactly. Man, I jump kick does way more. Yeah, he did. Let's get the flinch. Or the kill. Kill works just as well. Time to heal after this. Thank you. This one worries me. This one worries me a lot. Come on, quick claw. Come on! Oh, not the move I wanted Quick Clock to work on. This shit worries me so much. Stop, 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 stop! Get the flinch, get the flinch! Woo! Yeah, Joe, have at him. Alright. That might have been the hardest one so far. Because I legitimately did not have a good... I didn't have anything that could really do too much damage. Thankfully, Quagsire is a tank. And just took everything he threw at him. Time to fight Karen. Umbreon is also a pretty bulky mon. Come on, Disco. Fuck. Thankfully, that's not gonna do too much. Come on, Disco. Alright, Vito, you're back up, pal. We got the burn. She got the paralysis. See if we can snipe one. Gotcha. Come on, quick claw shenanigans. Damn it. Okay, we should be able to KO it with this earthquake, though. Alright, we got the crit. Alright, I think it's time to break him off a preview of Burning Azul. I should really give you Surf. Whew. Alright, here comes the real test, though. Lance. Okay, so if he starts off with Gyarados like he did, Joe will be the ideal first person to go up. I'm gonna go ahead and teach, Serve to Suicune. We're gonna go ahead and save. Lance is not effing around right now! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Shit, 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 shit. Stop, stop. Okay. That's not the level 51. Okay. We can actually use David to go heal some of our people real quick. Let's start with Burning Azul. That's not gonna do too much. Got a crit on me then, that's for sure. Just on the off chance it decides to use Hyper Beam. Ah, the reeds! The freaking reeds! Safely switch into Burning Azul. Thank you. Okay, here comes the big guy. Okay, let's heal up and hope he uses Hyper Beam. Then I can go ahead and start using Confuse Ray Thunder Wave. Slow this son of a bitch down. That's not the one I wanted. So it's doing somewhere in the range of 80, about 70 to 85. Hit yourself. Okay, cool. Hit yourself again. Or miss, I'll take that. Okay, let's go ahead and full restore on Burning Blue. Too late on that one, pal. Ah, oh, shit, Safeguard also works on that. Some light damage. And we're gonna go ahead and heal after this. No! Oh! To Burning Blue. What is with this guy in Hyper Beam? All right, time to send. And use them. Let's see if you can do something. At least I can safely switch to Joe. Come on, Zump, don't die. Oh my goodness! I'm not gonna lie to you, man, that was some stressful stuff there at the end. There's the MVP, Quagsire. Burning Blue basically took out all the Dragonites.